Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to download music directly from YouTube as MP3 files. If you find this helpful, please subscribe and hit that like button. YouTube actually provides a fantastic audio library where you can download music for free. First, make sure you're logged into your YouTube account. Click on your profile icon in the top right corner. If you're not signed in, go ahead and do that now. Next, click on YouTube Studio from the drop-down menu. Once you're in YouTube Studio, look to the left-hand menu and click on Audio Library. Inside the Audio Library, you'll find a wide variety of tracks available for download. These tracks are free to use in your videos, and you can even monetize them. To preview a track, just click the Play button on the left. If you like what you hear, click the Download button on the right, and the download will start immediately. After downloading this, you can find the song in your browser's downloads or by opening your File Explorer and navigating to your Downloads folder. And that's all there is to it. Downloading music from YouTube's audio library is that easy. If you found this guide useful and want to see more tutorials like this, please subscribe and like the video. Thanks for watching.